And I want to send my thoughts and of course my praise to the 11 victims of these days that will never be again with us. And to you, Dr. Amadi, dear friend Javad, what you have told us is really impressive. There are many ways of killing. Some are direct, what butchers do, what murderers do, they kill directly. But there are other ways of committing murder. And to deny to a person that is in very serious health condition, medicines or treatment or assistance is another way of killing. And what they are doing with these sick people in Ashraf is murder as well. It's a crime against humanity. And what I promise you, dear Javad, is that immediately I will ask Firouz and my good friend also Mohammed Mohassedin to write for me a detailed list of sick people and their conditions and the treatment they need and the treatment they have denied, and I will send them immediately to the high instances of the European Union and to the United States. Because at the end, what is really effective is to give people not just general complaints, but names and surnames and specific situations. So we will prepare this list with the help of Dr. Amadi, and we'll send immediately this list to the pertinent authorities in order to see if they react and you can get the help.